hours worth.
A day?
Yes.
Could you realize that on cross-examination, you can then get into what she got into and bring her back, right?
We're going to bring her back? We can bring her back, I don't mind.
I'm just saying that this witness has been here now for, let's see, 5 hours? Oh, 6 hours? So this jury is getting more and more agitated. So we're going to stick within the confines of the rules. The rules say that you have to stick within what was on redirect. Mm-hmm. So redirect was very, very limited questions.
Okay, so I'll just finish this one now?
Well, no, I don't want to limit you, but what I'm saying is you have to stay within the confines of Ms. Collins' redirect examination.
Okay.
Do you remember what the issues were addressed on redirect?
Yeah, the age.
Age wasn't on redirect.
I haven't objected to be on the scope because he said he was going to recall her. She has been here for a long time today. If he's going to go for another hour, I would ask that we break, and I'll try to get her back on Monday.
Okay.
Yes, I'll agree to that.
Okay.
I'll agree to that.